David Beckham had said this would be an emotional moment. It was one he wanted to share with his family. His last game for the Los Angeles Galaxy, a cup final in front of a sellout home crowd. In his 5 years here, interest in what Americans still call soccer has boomed. More teams and bigger crowds. Some say the Beckham effect.
Let's go Galaxy! Woo!
At times, his relationship with Galaxy fans has been frosty. On this occasion, the message from the stands, just one of thanks.
He's brought an eye to the MLS from the world.
Well, we're thrilled to have him, and sorry he's leaving. We're hoping he comes in and buys in as an honor.
We miss him. Of course, he brought so much to the team.
The match itself was an untidy one. Beckham's control of midfield showing that at 37, in this league at least, he still has it. Behind at half-time, Galaxy came back. Two second-half penalties, clinching there, and Beckham's second successive MLS Cup. This was the farewell he'd been hoping for.
So David Beckham finishes as a champion, and whatever that next footballing challenge he desires, he's certainly leaving America as a winner.
He has hinted he will remain involved here in some capacity, not ready to say a final goodbye just yet.
It's emotional, you know. I've got my family here, you know, my friends here, people that have worked with me for the last 6 years over here, the backroom staff at the Galaxy, the fans, everyone involved in this club has been exceptional. Today's a great day. I'll continue to play. I'm going to go get some rest over Christmas, decide where I'm going to go, what I'm going to do, and just have some downtime right now.
The end for Beckham could not have been scripted better. Another high in a career packed with success. Whatever you think of David Beckham, you can't deny he knows how to go out in style. Greg Milam, Sky News, Los Angeles.